Right, I am back doing some more TDS. Yeah, I'll be doing a TDS. I mean, might be doing like a bit of duck grinding, but I do need to get this skin now. Maybe a bit of hardcore grinding, 'cause, you know, they can. We'll probably add more gem towers and also coin grinding, because I've only got, I mean, you know, that is still pretty good, but that's just kind of mainly just off random molten runs and fallen runs and mainly challenges, kind of. So I do need to grind that a bit. I mean, 87 gems. So yeah, I can do a bit of that. I mean, I don't, I mean, I don't know who's on really right now. I mean, on Discord, there's a couple of people online. Some people online. Awesome. Can ask somebody if they want to grind a bit, because there isn't really anybody here right now. Hi there. Hi. Hello. Oh yeah, you were from Bloxfruit, I think. I think that's pretty sure where I met you. I mean, okay. You also play this, I see. Okay. Oh, that's nice. You got the light sword thing. Oh, that's good. I ain't good at Bloxfruit though. I don't know what towers you have. Okay, 29, not bad. Yeah, it does do quite a lot. I guess this one. Oh, do you have like DJ or Commander or Medic? Because I don't know. I mean, I don't know which ones you got. I mean, that was kind of a random Bloxfruit stream, but I do Bloxfruit every Tuesday though. Okay. I mainly stream this game. This is basically my main game. But we could grind a bit. I mean, well, you can't do hardcore. We could grind eggs or coins. I mean, you probably want to grind coins, but it's up to you. I mean, I don't know. I mean, okay, coins. I mean, but maxing engine is like really expensive. I mean, if you don't have Commander, I'm just gonna take Ranger then. I mean, Medic is kind of like optional, but still good. Wait, what? Oh yeah, okay. I mean, if you've got I guess this is kind of a good map to grind. I'll just stall it. Yeah, I mean, paintballer isn't the best. We could do a different map. I should just stall the elevator. Forest camp. Alright, you can mainly do the early defense. Yes, I don't really mind which mode either. We can also do challenges if you want. I have like a little challenge wheel. Or we could just do solid grind because I do want to get some more gold coins. I'm basically halfway to another gold crate, which is good. Basically. Okay, Molden. I should just farm for a bit. Normals. Alright. Yeah, I'll be doing quite a lot of tedious today. Could probably like do like another hour and a half tedious. I did start the stream quite late though. No. All right, another farm placed. Good old map. Upgrade and hi there. Hi. Hello. I'm quite well so far. Just grinding some coins. I'll just place this just for some extra defense. Alright, one more level 1 farm to place. Yeah. You can join next round. I mean, I don't really mind what we do. We could do challenges or just a good old grind of coins. Because they're only level 29. More grinding to do. I mean, I don't mind. I can stream for quite a while later. As well. Oh, I got something stuck in my throat. It's normal that happens. All central. Two spare. Alright, normal boss. Gotta place one right on the corner for more range. precisely the amount. Yes, this is Molten. I mean, I guess wave 30. I think it's wave 20 the first Molten's come. Not too sure, to be honest. Only two more I can place anyway. Upgraded the farms a bit. Alright, got them upgraded. I'm gonna have to commander change quite a bit, but I am gonna have to get max DJ soon. Very expensive to max engineers. Pretty good so far. Mystery 3. It's this RNG right there. Alright. Almost enough. VIP. Alright, I could get this maxed by wave 19. So once this is maxed, I'll probably place two more. So is it level... Yeah, level 2s. Alright, the minis are doing that bit. How many? Max DJ. I mean, we could tank that, but I think the... Yeah, it's level 3. Right. Some of them level 3. I will need to do like a bit of farming now. Also need to get more commanders. Moltons. I'm just gonna max one. Slow boss, but hopefully we should be good. Right. Slow boss. Necromant, I mean, yeah, I'm just gonna die. Oh, so close to upgrade. I died. Commander again. That is, yeah, it's maxed. It's in max placement. I'll upgrade. Three commanders placed, and I need to do more commander chaining, but I mean, only two more farms. Alright, finish the farming. Sentries. It's good. I'll max this commander. I'm upgrading next. Be level 5. Alright, so far we're doing pretty good. I'm actually close to maxing one of them actually. So I'm just gonna max one. Just wanna. With DJ, 28,000. I don't know how much without. I don't know, maybe like 31k or something. I mean, I don't know, but 28k is final. With DJ though. Yeah, doing pretty good. We're 34. We don't really need the command chain much, really. There's three of those guys. Alright, I'll get this. I mean, the. Yeah. And the shields really do help. This one I'll max next with 37. I wonder what our time will be. Try this one next. I'm just gonna skip because it's died that quick. So yeah, we could do challenges after this, that grind, or just keep on grinding coins. Because that'd be like three of us. And they're pretty quick. Fallen as well. I mean, yeah, I'm pretty sure that Nas. Yeah, that's two. Yeah. Last one to max. And then I think I'll just get these guys. Might also max the I'll max the commanders as well to do, you know, more. Kinda a militant, to be honest, doing it right now. They are pretty good. Another accelerator. But I'll see how much it costs, so if I just sell this one. 17 minutes, not bad. Okay, let me just sell a bunch of other stuff. Without DJ, 35. Right. So total spent 54. Okay, that's, and then let me see what the total spent is with DJ. So, sell a bunch of these because I do kind of want to know as well. So then. So total spend 43, 54. So you basically save like, I mean that's 7. I think you save like around 11. Wait, that's wrong tower. You save around 11k. So that's 43. Yeah, 50, I mean 17 minutes. Not bad, not bad. I feel like the lowest I've seen is like 12 minutes or 11, but that's with gladiators, which are pretty good. So yeah, I'm joining back. So yeah, I don't really mind what we do, either like wheel spin or just coin grind for towers and boxes with the gold crates. Yeah, 20, that's not bad. I'm gonna Okay. We'll be right back. Okay. Okay. You've rejoined. Maybe just did for what? Well, I don't know. Whatever I grind, I was looking to. Farmland is a good old map. We'll just have to stall the elevator. Because if you don't, we can help you get cowboy. I don't know. I kind of find doing Badlands on Fallen quite fun. Get in the tower. I don't know. That always used to be the thing I'd always do in TDS. Even losing when it was annoying. It's like glitch or something. I literally press the X. I got disconnected. Wait. Let me just, Well, I think my internet still works. I just literally got randomly disconnected. I'm joining back, but I think my internet's fine. It's just, I don't know. I guess like a random glitch, because when I like Googled a bunch of stuff, it's still, yeah. Okay, that is weird. But yeah. We could just grind a bit. I mean, this is three of us, and okay, that was weird. I mean, I don't mind. I'll also stall this one. Okay. There'll be four of us then. Okay. Because this person may have cowboy. Or not. I'm not sure. Yeah. So if you join, there'll be like four of us. So yeah. Joining, so yeah, we could just store this one. I'll just leave a AMT slot. So yeah, we can hopefully get you cowboy, because I suppose maybe you don't have it. I don't know. I mean, I don't really mind doing Commander, DJ, or Medic, but if I'm gonna be doing like, I don't know, Rangers for example, it's probably better if I just do Rangers. Okay. Yeah, we can hopefully get you, cowboy. Little e-bird there. I'll leave. Should hopefully win. I mean, I guess by default, I'll just take DJ. Yeah. Beating this on Fallen, we should get Cowboy for you. I mean, three of us have accelerators, and I think two of us also got engineers, so we should beat this pretty easily. Good old Badlands. Quite lucky we actually found this map quickly. I don't know, you can like wait ages for this map to spawn, especially on Mega. And hopefully this time I don't get disconnected again like last time. That was annoying. Good old Badlands. Portland now, is that? I mean, I don't really mind which support we take. Okay, so you got a medic. Badlands. I guess after this we can do challenges or more grinding or being okay. Alright. Clicked on Twitch. Right, I'm here. I mean, we will need rangers by wave 20. I mean, I could place engineer as early. I guess we'll do. Okay. I guess. Or accelerator. I don't really mind. I should be able to place one soon. Thank you for following me. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Thanks. Hello. Hi there. Just gonna be Badlands. Engineered place, good. Alright, I might farm a bit though. Quite behind. Alright, skip. I mean, I might maybe get it to level 1 though. At least level 1 and 2 are kind of cheap. Yeah. You can join next time. I'll be doing quite a few rounds. And I'll be on for quite a while later as well. You have plenty of game time. We could be doing challenges, more coin grinding, the egg. I mean, actually not egg because, you know, there'll be five of us, but yeah, just more stuff in general. Okay. Oh yeah, for hidden, that's true. Right. Now that's level 2, I do need to kind of farm now. Only one little fat ducky. Only one farm. Rifle sentry. Yeah. I don't, yeah. Yeah, it does. Okay, I mean, I don't mind getting DJ, but yeah, this is kind of like Balloons, the, I have played like a very small amount of it. I mean, I don't mind getting, I don't mind getting DJ, but if I'm doing engineers, but I don't mind. Let's get another farm placed. Another engineer, it's good. Okay, we'll take a bit of damage. Duck farms, right. That'll give me 4, yeah, I might place another engineer. Not enough. Just I'll be 12 engineers in total. Okay, DJ, that's good. More a bit of range. Level 3 engineer. Alright, level 2. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I mean, I'm not really like a proven engineer, but I assume it's better to like maybe like place one of max it, but I don't know. Shadows. That's level 4. Heavies. I suppose. I got like 1 to level 3. Okay, fallen soon. Shame the little sentries at that point can't see the hiddens. Alright. Let's do it again, but I kind of think we might need a bit more, like, early defense. Apart from those guys, to be honest, because... I mean, I guess we could get more level 2 engineers, I guess, or 3s, but... I don't know. I could get Gold Crook. But, I don't know, I just would have thought engineer would have been a bit better. Well, right. Let's go find a badland. I mean, but saying that, it is sort of useful to place another DJ somewhere else. I mean, I don't mind. Camps. Oh yeah. I mean, I don't really mind, this is since you don't I guess just place militants, but yeah, we are gonna need a bit of extra at least. We are gonna need early support. I mean, engineers are, you know, they are good, but it's barely because of too many hiddens. Yeah, we'll need a bit more. I mean, as long as we have enough defense for early game, it's kind of a lot more easier later. We can just place Excels and max engineers. I mean, you could just save for militant, though. I mean, wait. Yeah, just save to place militant. Militant is very good. But once we've done Badlands, we should just grind or do challenges. You probably want to, I suppose, place the militants for now, like, around here, in the middle. Alright, abnormals. Alright, we'll take a bit more damage, but we should be able to get... Okay, militant. Right, one more farm to get to level 1. Then I can place Aeogina soon for some more support. I have placed Engineer. Oh, we have taken quite a bit of damage. Because I'm not really too sure, to be honest. I haven't really used the engineer that much, to be honest. Okay. Yeah, that's true. Level 3 is early. Yeah. I can get... Alright. One level three. Yeah, once you've done this, you can do other stuff. Miss. Yeah, we need more militant defense. I mean, I could get it to level 4 to be fair. Getting it to level 4 wouldn't really be that hard. Just got a bunch of level 2s. Yeah, we... We're gonna need more militants, to be honest, and stuff. I mean, okay, accelerator kind of saves us there. I got a level 4 engineer. As long as you have ranges for Fallen, you should be good. He was from like my stream quite a while ago, probably like, I don't actually know when, probably like, I don't know, but from kind of like, from a while ago, I'd say, ish. Spell. Okay, 29th of April, please. Yeah, and did you also play this? I mean, I could place a ranger, maybe. Enough of it. Right, I'm gonna get this engineered to level 4. The thing is, Cowboy isn't really that good of a tower. Really, I mean, it's not really that great. No. It's kind of sad that it's like, yeah. It's only really worth using if it's golden. Kind of a shame that it's like, you know, you gotta beat this map on Fallen to kind of get a trash tower. Really good thing, I guess, is it gives you money every, like, 5th shot, and that's about it. I mean, it's basically a scout that is, like, that's, like, a bit better, that just gives you money. Basically. I would say. Okay. I mean, I'm just gonna place that as a ranger, I wasn't sure about the Fallens. Another level 4 I've placed. Same cost to get that to level 4, I think. That was pretty close. Accelerate around the corner. It's good. Should all be level. Should all be level 4 engineers. Oh, tank. Yeah. I mean, I could almost get one to level 5 at least, but I've only got, I don't know what farms you got. Got one maxed. Kind of don't remember maxing it, but only one. Well, maybe I need to upgrade some of the ranges a bit for tank. I need like another 18k. I mean, how many? Okay, all the ranges. I might maybe be able to get this in time, but probably not. Close. Just got them upgraded anyway. Might maybe just want to kind of just get my farms maxed a bit now. Two more farms to max. Another tank. Boss, alright. Three more to get to level 5. Alright, okay, yeah, we'll probably win this. Shadow boss, giant boss. Yeah, after this you can join for the next round. Alright, one's next. Right, I'll get these, I'll get these level 4s to 10. Let's get this graded. Alright, one more to get to level 5. On a militant and just keep on placing minis. I'll just max the engineers. You can also place some cells down. Oh, okay, let's get that ring to level 4. We are doing pretty good. I'll get this one to level 6. Yeah, I should get this to level 6. As long as I got like 16. Templar, these guys. This side is getting more. I mean, that side doesn't have Fallen King at least. Not two tanks. Giant bosses. Errors. only like level 6. Yeah, level 6. I mean, this is, yeah, this is, that's 4, 5, 6, yeah, alright. I'll just place Excels now. Fallen King time. That whole immune thing. Should win. That's it. Best time killing him before. It's pretty good. You got cowboy now. It's 28 minutes. So yeah, now we can do like coin grinding and stuff. Alright. Let's go back. Alright. Or more. We could do the wheel challenge. Oh, is it? Oh. Oh, that's good. More XP. Nice. 35k coins. Yeah, I mean, since, yeah, I mean, we all need coins, more towers, more gold crates. I mean, I'm almost at 24k, almost. Could just grind good old farmland. Yeah, that's true. I guess it's harbor in Portland. I guess it'll just be us three. Yeah, glad. Molten or Fallen? I mean, we could do either. Okay, Fallen. We'll just speedrun Fallen. I don't know where my dad's yes went. I'm just just gonna use that Twitch name because I can't fully remember the Roblox name. I don't know, maybe I'd have to go. Alright. Do a bit of coin grinding. I haven't done coin grinding in a while. I actually thought that was me just lagging or something, but oof. Yeah, we all just click like as soon as it spawned. At least we still get money, I guess. Because I don't really know, to be honest. Yeah, that's true. Okay. I wasn't really sure which way I should place it, but okay. Yeah. I could get one pretty easily for 10. I thought you meant by the farm, sorry. Don't mind really. I'll get a level 3. I mean, I mean, I guess in some ways it might be better since I'm doing engineers, but yeah. Okay. Place the minus in the corner. Another one. This gonna sound thing. Discord thing. Alright, 3 level 4s. I haven't really upgraded the engines in a while. Shadow boss. One more farm to max. Just max one by one now. I almost won next. Could do a bit of wheel challenge or grind. Oh yeah, it's tank time. No, he's dead. Giant bosses. Be the fourth one next. Just dying so quick. Nice if TDS could have auto skip at times. I don't know how quick we've done this. I'll just place a couple there. Wait, wait, wait. Yeah, you can skip. Another one, mate. Fallen King. Seventeen minutes. Not bad. Yes, yes. You could join now. Yeah. Join at every time. Sign the Let's go back. Alright. Rejoining. Can do challenges or just keep on grinding. Oh. You're in a game right now. Oh, really? Maybe level 190. That's good. Yeah, you'll reach 200 soon. I mean, I'm like, I think 167. I mean, I'm only really that high level to the amount of hardcore grinding. I'm waiting for an available server. Just redo that. Oh no. Alright, that's better. It's joining back. Yeah, I'll be able to do a couple more. Okay, so you can level 187 now. Okay. This game should be that. I'm at, okay, almost at 25. It's up to you guys. Okay, grind. There's this map. Grass Isle. Pretty good map. or if you found a different one. There's still, oh, wait. Yeah, that is true. Yeah, it's kind of really like Harbor in Portland, really. What's the Four Seasons? I mean, that's not a bad map, kind of. Hey. If any, like, insane maps will give you more cash or something. You could do wrecked, I guess, but... Night Station. I swear that map, like, never spawns in. I don't know, I don't... I mean, I would want to maybe do that map, maybe, another time. I've, like, hardly done that map. I mean, Portland is a, it's quite a good map. Alright, into Portland. I mean, I guess once you get all the gold towers, I guess it's getting the toy skins or something. Okay. We got scout. I mean, gold scout is good. So yeah, with 10 I'll get some engineers. Any more can I place? Must be it now. Hi there. Hi. Hello there. Just doing some grinding. Grinding coins. Nah, not enough. Thank you for following me though. Thanks. Really appreciate that. Thanks. It's pretty good. Yeah. engineer time. You can join next round if you want. We'll have to do mega though. Oh. Okay. He's only got there. What if he would have got further? Alright, level 3. Well, you can join us then to do a bit of grinding. Alright, I'll get that to level 2, but I need to... Shadow, alright, he's dead. Yeah. 14, bad. If you want to join me, there's the link. Max count. Now there's DJ. Alright, fallen soon, but they're not really gonna do that much. Alright, I'll get these guys to level 3. Okay. Let's see. I mean, if you want, you can join my Discord if you want. I like just slow loading. If you want to. Although I kind of placed that kind of trashy by accident. Alright. Quite a lot of people now. Pretty good. Giant boss. The lag. Here, my game is lagging. It tanked soon, but not really gonna do that much. We got an internet speed test. Okay, I'll send you one. Alright, I'm at one engineer by one. Coins. What did you say, sir? I can't hear you much.
I'm just gonna join that, you know, group. TGS group, you know. Yeah, by the way, I sent you a friend request on Roblox.
Sorry.
That's right.
What you meant to say, no, sorry. I've added you.
Okay. Soldier, good. Yeah, game. Really?
Yeah.
Is this soldier good?
Soldier is, yeah. It is good, I guess, but it's not like the best.
It's just great for beginners. I can like consider myself a beginner.
Militant is very good though. It's a good tower to get.
It costs 2k.
That is true, but...
All I want 365. I can buy, soldier, baller. That's what I'm doing.
Alright,
I feel smarter with my money. I got, like, Robux, when they had some. I could buy, like, almost 10,000, coins. I bought 800, you know?
I mean...
I could have, like, run at this game, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fall over the tower, you know?
Yeah. Most stuff in this game, you can grind.
Or should I buy the, soldier?
I suppose it's alright.
I think I'm gonna buy it. Yeah, no, 15 bucks.
Almost finished this round.
How much do you play this game?
How many what play this game?
How much do you play this game?
I play this game basically every day, to be honest. I play this game too much.
Really?
Yeah. I didn't used to though, to be fair. I stream this basically every day.
Great. Basically don't touch grass.
Yeah, basically, to be honest.
That's supposed to be.
Mm-hmm.
That is so much that you don't have time to touch grass.
I do go outside though a bit.
Yeah. But you know what I mean.
Not doing too bad.
I think you think that you'll be able to win this round? There's a chance. It's kind of slide so far. Never mind. Just playing there, like. Yeah, I guess don't join the server that I'm in right now.
Yeah.
Okay, you know. Is that main one right now?
Oh. In the game right now then, Alright, going back to the server. Daily login reward.
Oh, you haven't even claimed it yet, huh? I'm gonna have to join you again. I got some weird thing on my screen. Why is Mr. Pepsi like... Do you see Mr. Pepsi?
Yeah. Okay,
happy from stream. There's no one that's happy in this stream. Where is there?
Yeah.
Permission to join this.
Well, I don't own this server though. Oh, level 188.
Yikes. Who I'm doing the public one for now.
Okay.
As you know, because I can't join that private one, I had to join a public one.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm in the public right now.
Dude, if any reason you can't join, it's due to, like, account settings and stuff.
Mr. Pepsi is rocking that Pepsi shirt. Yes.
Yeah.
The Pepsi shirt is a legendary shirt. You see that fire he's wearing. Are you gonna join a public game or? What? Because I really can't join the private server because, you know.
Okay.
So join me.
Alright. We'll go to the public one.
I am in one right now. Oh, that's just you and me.
All right, go into the public.
Well, I see you. I'm right next to you. Oh, Jurassic Park shirt. Look at the guy that got with them happy. Look at his. I have 7 Bobux left.
Oh.
Oof. You're certainly no life in this game. Only 168. Is a level.
Level 551.
Let's get one more level.
Yeah. Oh, the level 550. That's.
It'll be 169.
It will be.
Any number.
Yes. A little disco notification.
We're gonna do survival or down there in level 10.
Yeah, just.
I have like one win, maybe.
Okay.
Or. Are you gonna create a party?
Just seeing if everybody else. We'll rejoin.
I mean, I'm just gonna wait right here with you. What's your opinion on my outfit?
It's good, I suppose.
Why is an engineer so expensive?
I don't know really. I mean, it is quite expensive.
Yeah. Oh. It's 4,000 Robux.
It's a lot, really. For I mean, it is a good tower, well, but
that's 40 bucks. 40 bucks. That's a lot of money.
It's quite a bit.
4,000 Robux. 40 bucks.
Gold soldier, not too bad.
I guess that's good. I'm not sure.
Okay.
You can even buy gems in this game.
Yeah. Oh, there's so many people.
If so, how many?
Gotta find your name on the list.
There's a custom DJ, music, VIP.
Yeah.
Is VIP worth it?
I don't know really. I think this gives you
25% extra game XP, great premium rights. Would you say that it's worth it?
I mean, 5 premium crits is nice.
I could have bought every game pass in the game. You know, VIP, meme, dances, DJ music.
Yeah.
I could have bought them all. When I had Robux. Now I only have 7.
Alright, do you want to accept the event invite? Right. Does one of us have come?
Anyone else joining?
No. It'll just be us and the.
Okay. Wait, you can start now.
Alright. Yes. I'm just making sure one of us had commander. One of us needed that. Alright, event grinding.
Hey, we're teleporting to the event.
It's only got like 9 days left as well.
It's kinda laggy. Ooh. There's water underneath this. What does buy all the plots mean? Like,
This event is quite special. There's basically lots of farm plots, which when you buy, give you more health and basically act as one big farm.
I can also clear these things for 500 bucks. I'm 1300 bucks right now.
Yeah, I'm lagging.
Down on where?
You should probably just buy most of the plots.
Can I clear these? Rebuild?
Clear the inner ones first.
Which ones?
Like, these ones.
These ones. Oh, these, yeah. 100 bucks. Damn. Oh, I
just built
something.
Yeah, the towers.
A sniper tower. Did I put a sniper?
I suppose. If you want for now.
Put one up there. So this is like range all the way over here.
Yeah, the boss comes down there.
Oh, there's block attack from everywhere.
Yeah. Maps aren't normally like this. They're very.
Yeah. 900 bucks. In here. I'm just kind of clearing these. Right now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the duckos are coming. No, duckos. Like how we're just shooting ducks in this game.
Yeah, basically this is.
Yeah, basically duck murdering.
Yeah.
This game. Just killing animals right now. I'm just clearing these ones here, then I'm gonna move on to these.
Mm-hmm.
Big ducko. Oh, you have NG?
Yeah, it's a lot of grinding. NG? No, I grinded this tower.
Or you just like the levels and like.
Mm-hmm.
even more clearing. I'm gonna be the clearing master. I'm just gonna buy some plots. It's kind of easy to get, energy, is it?
Not really. It depends how you grind for the tower. I mean, if you kind of just keep on beating hardcore, it's kind of easier to get.
I think I'm going to test out this soldier.
Soldier is good though, to be fair. I mean, it's alright. Gold is bad though.
It's one more level after it, you know. Just like 16 damage. Okay, is that a good spot for my NG? Oh, no, not NG, soldier.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
I mean, it killed the duck stack coming from here.
Penguins.
Flying object? Ringu. That's 669.
I got the HP. Alright, I'm actually gonna get medic.
Oh, so you can, like, heal this thing?
Yeah. Medic can, like, heal you from stuns. And general base HP.
This thing doesn't go to the base. We just have some soldiers. But I guess giant duckies.
Yeah, it's an interesting event to say the least.
I put a sniper so you know. You can take care of the flying ones, you know?
Yeah. Sniper's good for like killing flyings cheaply. Which is good. But sniper overall is like a trash tower. Sniper's kind of only good for this event, to be honest. It's useful for this event, but sniper overall is kind of a rubbish tower.
Yeah, I mean, it's a beginner tower, so yeah, I'm not surprised. Mm-hmm. We're doing kind of well. But the king does have, it has like 3,000 HP.
You're not doing too bad.
I mean, yeah, we could be doing better, but I mean, it's alright.
Right.
I'm just getting rid of these
things. Max medic. Okay, that's good.
That's good. Yeah, like when I'm able to rebuild that.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if you really need to leave one of the blocks.
Are you going to play the draw? I'm saying engine and soldier. Can't find my soldier. No.
Alright.
Max soldier.
Almost max DJ.
I have my max soldier. I'm gonna put it on wrong. You got to put the strongest one. I trade friend. And sniper map.
Right. Max DJ.
Yeah, I'm 94 damage. That's pretty good. Okay, we're gonna survive, right? Still probably good. I'm just doing this clearing, you know. We need three more. So we have objective done. So I need a lot of money.
must have, you know, max engineer placement.
Where's his tower?
It's just a grind for the event skins now, to be honest.
Okay. Well, I have 9 grand. We need one more until the objective is done. Okay, we have an objective done. Which is 3 times now. We have to like the last, right?
Because
the objective is done. Let's hope for a second one.
Might maybe place another medic over here for stun as well.
I'm gonna put a demo mode. I'm gonna upgrade a demo mode. Okay, demo.
Good.
Well, for this round, we have completed our objective.
Right. Yeah. I have time for one more round. Time. Wait. Okay. There's a commander, I didn't see it. Yeah, the boss. I can almost max one engineer. I'm gonna play some accelerators. I didn't really notice him destroying the trees before. 3 magic cells. Not bad. Medic right, heal. That is quite a lot of snipers. Yeah, we are getting quite a bit of money. I mean, big old mini war. That was when I was maxing. Pretty good. That's not bad. Got some eggs. I've got to grind this a lot. Let's return to lobby. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'll do one more game.
Okay, one more. Been here yet?
Yeah. I'll be doing some of this later. On top of each other. Yeah.
Do another
Yeah.
Or
we could do another duck round. I need to grind the eggs for skins, or just for one skin. Did we respawn in the same server? Alright.
Yeah, we're already.
Nice. Yeah. Well, that's one person.
What would you say is your, like, best tower?
Best tower? I mean, probably accelerator, to be honest.
How good is it?
Accelerator is basically the best tower in the game.
It is?
Yeah, it is very good.
Up
everyone's
stuff or
wait, let me
like speed up anything and stuff.
So, where
are you
going
to have to go when I get
out
after this one?
Yeah, I'll have to go after this.
Why though?
I gotta eat.
I'm only level 8. And I've only played 2 matches.
Only
2 games. And I'm level 8. Or you need one more level. Ooh, what's
happening?
Too much XP, huh?
Kept it going.
Let's do a coin round because I need coal. I need coins. I only got 15.
Coins. I mean, I honestly really don't mind. I need both either way.
I only got 15 coins.
I mean, yeah, that is. Yeah, okay. Right.
What rank are you on that season? Are you in there?
We could do this map. This is kind of a good map. It's not the best for ranges, though. Wait, leave.
How? How do I? Oh, X. Oh, oh, I made it. What?
It's gonna teleport you back.
Oh crap.
Just, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do an ear server again.
Yeah.
You should see me have joined the server.
Yeah, you've joined.
Good. I'm coming there.
Okay.
Close.
Alright.
I'm here.
Somebody else is joining. So we'll do Mega.
What level does Mega need?
This is Mega.
Yeah, I'm on level 8.
Let's just... Oh, yeah. Wait. Let's just leave quickly. Leave. I mean, we might as well just save this harbor map, maybe, for now.
Is it full?
I don't know, it's... Yeah. I mean, I will be on for probably 3 or 4 hours later.
Yeah, but I can be on after, 2 hours.
Okay.
1:28. 4:22, actually. Only 9 PM here, so yeah.
Okay, it's 7 PM right now. Okay. Yes. I mean, I could probably be on in 30 or 40 minutes, probably.
Okay. So 20 past?
Yeah, around about.
20 past?
Hmm.
10 to 20 past 8 our time?
Yeah, I should be on the by then, right? Engineer,
am I the only one who is? It's the crust on a pizza, you know that thing that you hold pizza,
yeah. I just eat all of it, to be honest.
I just eat the whole thing.
Yeah, same to be honest. I don't know, it's food.
Yeah. Food is food.
It's true.
What was P? What was B? Food. Will always be food.
I was saying I do need to get it.
You can only hear the crunching.
Yeah. Level 2 engineers. Okay. Okay, that's good. Got medic.
How crunchy is this on a scale of 1 to 10?
Probably like a six.
Quite crunchy.
Yeah, it is quite crunchy. Alright, go mini, that's good. Oh, it's a little, special emote.
Can't make any more crunchy. Damn it. I don't have any more pieces of crunchy crunch.
Oof.
I think I have some more in the kitchen. Let me see. Let me check.
Okay.
Beep beep!
The mystery bosses. Yeah, we got very and RNG right here.
I found something crunchy again. You're gonna have to eat it, like, you know, from the top. I mean, it's that crunchy.
Yeah. Level 3 farms. Okay, we have 26.
I mean, that crunchy right now.
27. Stickers. Alright. Almost maxed farms. Tank time. Alright, I gotta upgrade these guys. I only one more farm to max.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty good. One engine in max. Good.
And just think, there's no giant pot of hot oil. Well, to clean up after.
What other games do you play besides Roblox?
Some Nautica, Phasmophobia. Quite a lot of the ghost hunting games. Played a bit of Midnight Ghost Hunt. I play like a lot of other games, but I kind of mainly just stream this, to be honest.
Fighting games.
What did you say? Sorry.
You play like fighting games like third-person shooter?
I don't really play many first-person shooters. Not.
I mean, there's one that's free. It's famous.
Yeah. I mean, I think... Oh, yeah. Apex. I did used to play quite a bit of Warzone. Yeah.
I don't have any.
Yeah.
Damn, when I wake up, I'm gonna have to get on Fortnite immediately.
No, 17 minutes. Not bad.
Yeah, it's going good. I'm just gonna have to do something first.
Yeah. Alright, I'll go back. Yeah, I'm gonna go now for a bit, eat food and stuff. I should be back kinda soon, but I shouldn't be that long. I mean, you guys can do hardcore. No, you got the strat and stuff. I'll put in the chat if you need it. You mean, and also the server. So yeah. I mean, by the time you've finished hardcore, I'll probably be back. 26k. Not bad. No, I can't. But you guys need one more person. I don't think you are. Yeah, there's the strap. I don't think you are. I mean, I'll also put a Discord invite if you want to join it. But yeah, I have to go now. I'll be on later, so like, you guys can do our call. You could just ask somebody in the server to join. I mean, not many people online right now, but yeah. So yeah, I do have to go for now. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you later.